It looked like smooth sailing for U.S.-China relations after President Donald Trump hosted President Xi Jinping at Trump's Mar-a-Lago estate back in April.
And I think long-term, we're going to have a very, very great relationship.
Plans for an expanded set of U.S.-China comprehensive economic dialogues were laid out. Both sides agreed to a 100-day action plan to improve trade, and each made commitments to deepen ties between the two countries. But since the Florida meeting, several issues have tested the relationship. As the DPRK conducts missile launch after missile launch, Trump has tried to shift the responsibility to China. After Pyongyang fired an ICBM in early July, Trump tweeted, "North Korea has just launched another missile. Perhaps China will put a heavy move on North Korea and end this nonsense once and for all," drawing a rebuke from Beijing.
China has been making exhaustive efforts, which is clear for all to see. The role played by China is indispensable.
Beijing strongly opposed a $1.4 billion U.S. arms deal with the Taiwan region.
"We urge the U.S. to uphold their solemn commitment to the One China principle and stop any arms sale to Taiwan,"
forcing Washington to make reassurances.
"There's no change, I should point out, to our longstanding One China policy."
And conflicts in the South China Sea continue to strain the relationship after the U.S. sent a warship through Chinese-claimed waters. Beijing maintains an optimistic, though realistic, view of the relationship.
"China-U.S. relations have made great progress in recent days, but they've also been affected by some negative factors. The two sides should stay committed to the general direction of China-U.S. relations and focus on cooperation. Adhere to the principle of mutual respect and mutual benefit. Handle our differences properly in order to enable our relationship to achieve positive outcomes."
There have been some mutually beneficial trade deals recently, including new rules to allow cooked chicken from China into the United States, while the U.S. can now export beef into China. The U.S.-China Comprehensive Economic Dialogue is a chance for both sides to find more of these win-win opportunities. Jim Spellman, CGTN, Washington.